and ask the Lord, Father, don't give me as a prey to their teeth. Deliver me, oh God. Please do these things. We are not joking. There's one guy called Roderick Spurgeon on Facebook. The spirit of death is all around you. Be very careful. Be very careful. The spirit of death is all around you. You, Roderick, said, ask the Lord to preserve you. I pray for you that you shall not die, but you shall live. May that curse over your life be broken in Jesus' name.
Hey, yo. Are you afraid to die? Or do you want to live forever? Tell me, what's wrong?
They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind, look down the barrel of my nine and my business blurry. Falling to pieces, am I guilty? I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. I'm fortunate because I'm guilty. Show me a miracle, I'm hopeless. I'm choking off marijuana smoke with every token, like I'm losing focus. Falling asleep while I'm in service, but when I die, forever paranoid, nervous because I'm high. Don't mention funerals and stressing and going nutty and reminiscing about the niggas that murdered my buddy. I wonder when will I be happy, ain't nothing funny. Flashbacks of busting caps till you pick for money. Where am I going? I discovered. Can't nothing save up. My next door neighbor's having combo with undercovers. Put a surprise in the mailbox. Hope she get it. Happy birthday, B. You know you shouldn't have did it. Everybody's dying in my next. Who can I trust? Will they be G's and then look at me before they bust? Or will they kill me while I'm sleeping? Shoot in the head while I'm in bed, licking blood on my satin sheets. Is there heaven for a baller? Getting suspicious of this bitch, the line's busy every time I call her. Now she's telling me to visit, who else is home? I check the house before I bone, so we all alone. After another hit the highway, see you later. To all the players, watch the flyway, a nigga later. Bitches telling all the homies that I can fuck her like no other. Now the mother bitches wanna bone me. I'm under pressure, getting drunk, somebody help me. I drank a fifth of Hennessy, I don't think it's healthy. I see my enemies, they creeping, don't make me blast. I watch the 5-0s roll, the motherfuckers pass by me like they know me. Smiling as they laugh, I put up my middle finger, then I dash. Niggas don't like me cause I'm thugging, and every day I'm a hustler, looking to get paid. They wanna bury me and worry, no need to lie. I pray to God I don't scream when it's time to try. Nowhere to rest, I'm losing homies, and got a bitch. When I was rich, I had clout, now a nigga's lonely. I put the pistol to my head and say a prayer. I see visions of me dead, Lord, are you there? They tell me, am I lost cause I'm lonely? I thought I had friends, but in the end a nigga dies lonely. Nowhere to run, I'm in terror, and no one cares. A closed casket at my funeral when no one's there. Is there a future for a killer? I change my ways. But still, that don't promise me the next day. So I stay thugging with a passion for what I'm blasting. I'm busting on these motherfuckers in my mask. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Well, hell can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Don't make me hurt you, I don't want to, but I will. See motherfuckers killed over phone bills. Never will I die, I'll be back. Reincarnated as a motherfucking Mac. 11, cause in heaven there's no shortage on G's. I'm telling you now, you motherfuckers don't know, man. Don't know.
how are you doing, Reverend K?
We are doing
this
fine.
This is Roderick Spurgeon.
Oh, hi. Where are you calling from?
Augusta, Georgia.
Okay.
I don't know if you remember me, but we are Facebook friends, and we've been emailing each other back and forth, and you spoke a word last year about we were on the fast, talking about the spirit of death is all around me. Since then, I've overcome. And tonight, before I got on your video, I had been fasting prior to this. And tonight, I got on the prayer line, and I was feeling some type of pain in my throat. And I couldn't explain what it was, but I felt like it felt horrible. And then you started speaking about COVID-19, and I felt weak. So I began to pray along with the prayer that you were praying. And as I kept going, I was determined to get my deliverance no matter what. So I kept going, and now there's no pain in my throat. I don't feel nothing. I don't feel weak. I feel energized. I feel strengthened. I know who you are in the spirit. I know God has anointed you to do a work for such a time as this, you and your wife. Greetings to you and your wife. Amen. And I encourage everybody that's listening to do exactly what you are telling them, because their blessing lies in y'all's mouth.
Amen.
Y'all have exactly what the body of Christ needs if people only would take heed. Like the scripture says, whatever he say, that you do. Amen. So I just thank God for y'all's ministry, and I thank God for my deliverance.
Amen.
And I also want to continue this fast and pray for my family's deliverance as well.
Amen. Be taking communion. Plead the blood, and the blood of Jesus will preserve you from all evil. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Amen. We thank God. We thank God. When the lady from India was talking about how his father's own brother was about to trying to kill him because of a family property. So sometimes when we say back to sender, people say we are not being Christian. But when she fasted and prayed, she did not even target the uncle.
Like
God himself went to kill the man because the man was trying to kill his dad. God believes in substitution, and God believes in God will preserve and protect his own and make sure that they are not destroyed by the wicked. Why should God sit down for the wicked to destroy the righteous? Mm-hmm. God doesn't do that. Mm-hmm. And here we don't allow that. To me, love is somebody loving you enough to deliver you from destruction. Love is not allowing evil to destroy the righteous. Mm-hmm. So God is a just God. When you trust him, whoever is planning evil, he will deliver you from their misfortune, and it will go on their own head in the name of Jesus. Mm-hmm. We thank God for these testimonies. We are waiting for the last one, and tomorrow we will come back and continue to experience the presence, the power. Just write, misfortune is canceled in the name of Jesus. Misfortune is canceled. Remember the word misfortune. Whatever misfortune that is before me, unexpected, that has been programmed against me, against my son, my daughter, my wife, my marriage, my family, let every misfortune that has been programmed, let it be canceled. The Bible says he frustrated the devices of the crafty so that their hands cannot carry out their enterprise. They will never succeed in carrying out their misfortune against you. They will never succeed. Your enemies will never succeed. They have failed, and they have failed woefully, because the Lord is your deliverer. The Lord is your rock, your protection, your sustenance, the one who preserves you. Hallelujah.